This is the construct. It's our loading program. We can load anything from clothing to equipment, weapons, training simulations, anything we need.
Right now, we're inside a computer program.
Is it really so hard to believe? What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
This is the world that you know.